We'll be right back. Okay, so I'm going to talk about the Fizz Fuzz Deluxe today. That's right here. This one has the extra bonk control, which is sort of an exit filter variable resistor. This one has the fixed resistor like a normal one would. This one has the variable one. Let's get those volumes the same. Now it can get a little fatter. On a normal Fizz Fuzz, you get the lower E string. Kind of has a little plunkiness to it. You can get rid of that if you want to with the bonk control. Guitars on 10. Roll it off to 8.5. Smooth it out a little. Guitar still on 8.5. Turning the guitar up to 10. Let's try that again. 8.5. Rolling up to 10. Rolling it off to 9. Still at guitar volume 9. Thank you. power still at 9. Volume at 9, we're back up to 10.